Rangers can have him. He scored 21 goals last season, 10 of them were penalties. I don't think he's a out-and-out goal scorer, to be fair.
Ooh, who should have been that, Sean?
I don't think the pressure for him playing for a big club.
And that's entirely valid, that's your opinion, but you can't say he's not a goal scorer. Like, there is a way of measuring who's a goal scorer and who's not.
He's a goal scorer as a penalty taker, aren't you right?
He's not even a very good penalty taker.
Well,
he's missed
a couple.
He wasn't until the last. Take them at Ibrox, because Tavernier.
Look,
the way I look at it is, and I keep going back to this, I'm not saying that Shankland going to Rangers would make them win the league. I'm not saying that. Mm. Where I disagree is, he is a good goal scorer. He's a terrific goal scorer. And I think in a Rangers team, he'll score more goals for Rangers than he would for Hearts.